Non-Slug personnel aren't permitted on the pilot house. Can I help you with something? Sure. He in trouble or something? You're kidding! Evan's dead? That doesn't... I don't understand. Can I ask what happened? We were supposed to haul some crates, but he was sloshed when I got there. Figured he got into the cargo or something, you know? He wasn't gonna be any help, so I figured he could sleep it off in one of the employee rooms under the hotel. Left him on one of the beds in A2. He seemed fine. You won't believe me if I tell you. You what? Well, shit. Maybe you will believe me. I walked Evan to A2, like I said. And then, out of nowhere, he just came at me. One minute he's laughing and yelling about sharing his joy. And the next, he's choking the life out of me. Grinned the whole time he was trying to kill me, too. Dumb luck, I guess. I got a good hit in, threw him off, and ran like hell. If I'd known the fall killed him, I... Law, I don't know. I should have told someone. What do you want to know? Because Evan would never attack anyone. I barely believe he attacked me and I was there. Guess it shook me up pretty good. Evan's always been a total sweetheart. I don't get it. I can't help you there. Have you been to Purpleberry Orchards, Inspector? Awfully nice out there. You should visit. Anytime. Law, this is making less and less sense. I didn't actually see him drink, if that's what you're asking. Just seemed like the logical explanation, considering how weird he was acting. Real energetic, but also totally out of it. He was grinning like a fool the whole time, even when he attacked me. I don't know. The whole thing shook me up something fierce, but I'm still here. I'm upset. Angry at Evan, sad about him being, you know, scared folks won't believe me. I'm not much for math, so I couldn't tell you how that averages out. But thanks for asking. So, What happens now, Inspector? Fair enough. I just wish I could understand why he did what he did. Evan is... he was my friend. Or I thought he was. I don't know. I hope you're able to make more sense of this than I can, Inspector.
Hope you've been enjoying your stay.
Inspector, you find my missing man? Shit, that's fucking inconvenient. What happened? No shit. I gotta tell you, Evan's never been written up for so much as an impolite look. He attacked her? You sure? Damn. Okay. That's unusual, but I don't see how that factors in. Good for you. That's a nice go-getter attitude you got there. I hope you do figure it out, but my involvement ends here. I gotta figure out who the fuck's replacing Evan. We're short-staffed as it is. A new day, a new pain in my ass.
Timeline discrepancy detected nearby. Analysis reveals this to be a crate of Rizzo's Spectrum Vodka, based on bottle shapes and label types. Chemical analysis reveals that this is not a crate of Rizzo's Spectrum Vodka, based on flavor notes and presence of excess ethanol.
Gotta be a back entrance or something. Pretty sure that's the same medical-grade dye we use to identify blood clots. It never leaves your system.
The Grand Colonial Front Desk warmly welcome. How may I be? I'd love to, Inspector, but I don't really have the... That's a good point. If they give me guff, I can just tell them that they're obstructing justice. That has a nice ring to it. Let me just set you up with VIP guest floor access. Done. You can now come and go as you please.
Zeke Hannigan, Rizzo's Ranger 16th back. Pleased to meet you. What can I do for you?
Timeline discrepancy detected nearby. Timeline discrepancy. A single footprint, size 10, toss ball cleat sized. The soil in this residue contains a very high concentration of oxygen. Well done, Inspector. The weather monitoring station at the pilot house substitutes for a terraformer. The soil in his footprint likely came from there. The charred fragments of a letter lies at the bottom of this waste basket. Unfortunately, most of the writing is beyond recovery. The words station, meeting point, and emergency are all that can be discerned.
Ooh, maybe they had to put a body in storage. That would be fun.
Someone burned this letter shortly after Halcyon Helen's death.
Like to visit. To the lobby we go!